those elite guards? I'm sure I recognize one of them.
There. They're all ex-cons. Even Hadley. Been like that since Endrin bought the prison.
Done with the program in a week. Then I'm out of
here. Those elite guards?
Out and
should I recognize one?
If you told me 2 months ago.
There. They're all ex-cons. Even Hadley. Been like that since Andrew bought the prison.
done with the program in a week. Then, I'm out of here.
Out and paid. If you told me 2 months ago being locked up would be the best thing that's ever happened to my finances, I'd have called you a liar.
Should be getting some tomorrow, unless he ends up in the infirmary. He's not looking so hot right now.
Machine won't go haywire again.
I've double-checked everything, Neil. You're good to go. I even cut the main power supply and put it on the backup generator. The extra safe.
Neil Jordan. Won't be easy to take him out without being spotted. Dusk told me I could overload the machine. First, open all those valves.
What the hell?
Whoa.
Thank you.
I'll be done with the program in a week. Then, I'm out of here.
Out and paid.
So, what news do you have for me, my friend?
Your two men are no longer a problem. Now, for your part.
Very good. Lon Chibetta is a man of his word. Take this pass. It'll get you into Hadley's office via the infirmary. You'll find a secret passage into the lab from there. Best of luck, Butcher. I get the feeling this is farewell.
So do I, Lon. So do I.
I turned him down.
Have you seen what happens to the guys who agree?
They're stronger, sure.
But they're basically monsters.
You might want to reconsider.
Let's go.
Those elite guards? I'm sure I recognize one of them.
No surprise there. They're all ex-cons. Even Hadley. Been like that since Andrew bought the prison.
So, what news do you have for me, my friend?
Your two men are no longer a problem. Now, for your part of the deal.
Very good. Take this pass. It'll get you into Hadley's office via the infirmary. You'll find a secret passage into the lab from there. Best of luck, Butcher. I get the feeling this is farewell.
So do I, Lon. So do I.
I turned him down.
Have you seen what happens to the guys who agree?
He's stronger, sure.
This is Hadley's office. Let's see. No. Found it. Laboratory. That's where they took Adana.
Subjects 4 and 7 are reacting badly to the treatment. Eric Ross and Seth Aguera.
So I noticed. It's something we see often with heavy users of psychoactive drugs. Their cellular structures are weakened even before the treatment. So when we inject the serum, the metamorphosis is quicker and notably more